Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to control the Bixby button, how to actually change the command for the Bixby key. As you know, with the recent update, now you can actually customize this Bixby button, which is awesome. So I'll show you which version I'm using in the about phone software information. I have the build version, which is N960FXXU3CSF1. This is the latest update. So basically you have to go to settings here, and here you'll find advanced features. Just tap on that. And here's the Bixby key. So there are two options you can do: single press to open Bixby and double press to open any command that you set. So the first one is single press. By default it was to single press to open Bixby, and you can switch on this double press to open Bixby and choose any application that you want to quickly open. For example, I have actually kept single button press to open Chrome browser because that's what I often use. You can switch it to any application, or you can actually create a quick command. Again, which is awesome, you can create a quick command. Let's say you open Gmail a lot, or let's say you write a message. So you can just basically say that to Bixby and get it running with single press of Bixby button. That's again very nice feature. So what I suggest you to do is use double press to open Bixby, but use single press to open a command. This will help you a lot and quicker the operation. Let's say I just single press this one, instantly Chrome browser gets open. Now as you can see, as you can observe here, all the applications that I'm running is very quickly performing, very fast, because I've made a separate video about that, how you can actually boost the performance of your Galaxy Note 9. You can check that video, I'll leave a link in the description section as well. So basically this is a quick video on showing you how to actually customize this Bixby button. As you saw, with the double press I can open Bixby. Just like this, double press, open Bixby. Single press, I can open the Chrome browser. Now, if you don't use the Chrome browser often, you can just tap on this one, tap on this settings here. You can set it to any application that you often use. So this was just a quick video on showing you how to customize this Bixby key. Hope this video helped you. If yes, hit that like button, do share it with your friends, and I've made several interesting videos about the Galaxy Note 9 or mobile photography in general. Make sure to check that when you are subscribed. So guys, see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.